Hello, welcome to Saima. So how are you doing today?
Thank you. Fine.
So you've been associated with Saima for so many years. What is one thing that you like about Saima, knowing that Saima is something that brings all the South states together with all the powerhouse of performance, power pack performances? What is the one thing you like about Saima, or the few things you like about Saima?
Saima, I think everything we like about Saima, because hospitality is main. How they treat us and how they take care of us wherever we are. And even I was, because even I had done a dance number in Malaysia.
Okay.
So I had done one dance number, I did for about 7-8 minutes, song was that. So I was a part and won awards, and without awards also we come, because no, award is not the main thing. The thing is, we all get to meet once again, all the four state actors, we meet together. That's what means a lot for us.
So Saima is celebrating its 10-year milestone. It's a huge success. It is not easy to bring four states together and celebrate it like this. So what is the message you would like to give Saima for that, for doing such a fabulous job?
I think I just say, Saima, to keep going like this, and our support will be always there, because our family is always with Saima, and I wish them all the best, and keep this program going happily ever after, and we'll be there for.
Last question, so I think I'm being a little greedy. When can we see you perform in Saima?
Might be next year.
Next year, okay, that is a very positive response. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, such an honor to
So I've always been seeing who this cute guy is, right? We always have guy crushes, and I must admit, I have a guy crush on you.
Okay, should I take a
No, I'm not that way, but how many girls have been hitting on you since you came here?
No, I'm quite nervous about my performance. I'm not looking at anything else, and I don't think anyone here is hitting on anyone.
Okay.
I think they're all just really excited and nervous at the same time.
Right.
So all the hitting and not hitting and the who's who is all going to happen in the after party.
Right. Your DJ Tillu was one movie which I was like, how can this guy look good and act well as well?
Is that supposed to
be? No, I mean, it was like a breath of fresh air when I saw you on screen. It was amazing.
I'm just messing with you, man.
Can we get a step from your song?
On the stage, I will do the whole song.
Okay.
On the stage, the whole song.
Super. So, Sidhu ji, what are your future plans? Do you plan to come to Kannada, Karnataka dali cinema gal madbekanta
ase? Of course, I'd love to come, because it is so close to us as a language.
Right.
I think it's definitely would be interesting to do a Kannada film. But I think today there is no boundaries anymore. You know what I'm saying? You
know,
cinema
is
just cinema today.
Exactly.
Right. So of course I'd love to come here and do something here.
Super. Sidhu ji, I got to know that you were a writer.
Yes,
and then you became an actor.
Yes, sir. No, I'm an actor.
Okay.
So because I'm an actor, I had to become a writer, because I wanted to write for myself.
Super. So have you written any special scenes for yourself that you'd like to do in the future?
I've written all the whole film myself. So
Okay. So looking forward to your performance on stage.
Thank
Kill
you.
It. You're looking amazing.
Thank you.
What are you really looking forward to this evening?
You know, it's been many years now that we've all come together since the pandemic. So it feels lovely to be celebrating and being a part of cinema and celebrating good cinema, you know.
And as a host, what advice would you like to give me and the aspiring hosts?
Oh my God.
Just how do you put it all together?
Have fun and don't get overwhelmed with what's happening. Just go with the flow, be silly and just have fun.
And one last question. I think I'm being a little greedy by asking you this. Can you share like one experience of yours as an anchor or a host that has, you know, left a huge impression in your mind?
Wow.
It could be from your school days, college days, or hosting any of the events.
I think when I do my talk shows, how people open up and the beauty of seeing inside a celebrity's life. And I feel very lucky they feel safe to share things with me that they usually don't share otherwise. So that always leaves a lasting impression to hold that space, you know.
And, you know, last 2 years has been quite difficult and quite different for a lot of us. We've got a lot of time to introspect and look deep into ourselves. What has changed for you in the last 2 years?
Absolutely. The one thing that is, life is so temporary, and I always wanted to live in the moment, and I think the pandemic really taught me what it is to live in the moment, because it wasn't like, what am I going to do tomorrow? There was nothing to do, right? And to really enjoy this body and celebrate this life, because you never know.
Grateful for
very, very. So moment to moment of gratitude.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It was lovely to host you. I'm nervous. Oh God. Thank you so much.
Fantastic.